you know, a lot of it we can edit out. But what you're looking to do is to define the medial tubercle of the calcaneus, which is typically 5 centimeters in, 2 centimeters up, and that's the typical surgical approach. Elevator. We got a trainer and cannula on these guys. It's a slotted, you can see the obturator fits into a slotted cannula, and we're going to face the slotted cannula up towards the fascia, so we're coming in immediately underneath the fascia, superficial to the fascia. So we use the obturator to get us in there, and once we're done, we withdraw the obturator and the cannula is left in there with the slot facing up towards the plantar fascia. So we use a little vacuum suction with what's called a Fraser tip to vacuum out any residual fat from the bottom of the heel that's up against the fascia. And then we've got an angulated, 30-degree angulated scope that we introduce in. So what we're looking at here is the white that we're seeing at 6 o'clock is the fascia through the slotted cannula. And what we're going to try to define is the medial band of the plantar fascia, which I'll typically define by just measuring on the plantar aspect of the foot. So kind of that triangle leg. So then we're going to take a little, come on down here a sec, it's a little triangle blade that we're going to use, and we'll measure about a third to a half over the plantar surface of the foot. Okay, come on back up here. So what we're seeing, a little bit of adipose tissue here, but down at the tip we can see a more dense fiber, which is the plantar fascia. Come on in a little bit. Let's get you at 6 o'clock again. Great. So we're seeing the walls of the plantar fascia. We're trying to make a complete pass through. This guy's got the relatively thick fascia. And then immediately beneath the fascia, we're seeing, back up to the tip here, but we're seeing a little adipose off to 3 o'clock there. But deep down inside there, we're seeing the muscle belly of the extensor dubitorum brevis. So we'll switch blades here. Representation of, you know, fascia here, and so on. apply dorsiflexion to the foot, and the fascia opens up. And that's the whole procedure. So then we'll flush this and suture it closed, and we're all done.
How many of that suture if you did not accept it to me? Scott will take dressing, please.